Okay, welcome back everyone. Today we're at the lineup review and I am with Valentino Dante. And he's unfortunately laid up at school with a broken leg. So damn, I feel you. I broke my leg when I was at school. It was not fun. So yeah, basically this is, and you've got to love it, the Swordfish 2 from Cowboy Bebop. It's a small fighter, so he's managed to pull off all of the sort of signature design styles without actually making it into some monstrosity. So I guess this is going to be really fun to fly. He's got the three hard points there, which is interesting. Could have sworn it only had the one, but that's cool. Oh, maybe that's just the slave, of course. Yeah, that's an interesting way of hiding the slave, actually. It's really thin. I love it. I love the series. The Cowboy Bebop's a great show. And yeah, like I say, it's a really small, clean little ship. I'm going to ask him a little bit about it, but he's not actually in TeamSpeak, so we're just going to kind of read out here. What's he saying? Anything?
No.
Oh, he hasn't said anything yet.
There it is.
Oh.
I basically just watched Cowboy Bebop and said to myself, I should make this in Starmade.
Agreed. And it is a really nice ship. I've got an unfinished version, but mine's a lot bigger, which is why I like how he's managed to pull off the shape without making it really small. It's really cool. I think you should put this one up for download, to be honest, because this one looks like a lot of fun. So yeah, it's really nice. I mean, there's not much to say about these little ships, other than just to sort of commend him on his use of blocks, because it's hard to pull off the shape with when you make a really small ship. So yeah, well done. And I can't wait to see your next project. So thanks for bringing it along to the lineup. And I'll see you all next time.